Hello there, I am Ja'Kaylin Carr, and here's today's winning strategy. I want to talk for just a few seconds on how to get over most family issues. You may say, my family has been dealing with this particular issue for years. There's no way we can get through it. But I'm here to remind you that there is no issue so great to where it can overpower love. Your issues may appear to be large, but love is much bigger. Sometimes all it takes is just one person to sit your family down and help bring things together, and that person might just be you. Believe it or not, you have the strength of a true warrior to fight for your family's healing and reconciliation. It is time for you to put the warrior in you at work. What is a warrior? A brave fighter. Your braveness can put a stop to generational struggles and can cause your family to be well-roundly happy inside out. And when you don't know what else to do, just do like the great late Aretha Franklin and say, "Precious Lord, take my hand."
The enemy came up against your home. The enemy came up against your children.